So one thing I kind of want to know is how exactly you get the loot boxes. I feel like you just have to keep playing over and over and over again to get them. But at the same time, like, I have to give props to the music too. It sounds really nice. Some of them sound epic, some of them just sound like traditional and cultural, and it's like awesome. Oh, that's quick. Okay, who else would be fun to try out? Fuck, let's try Lucio.
Come on, let's bring it together.
Lucio might be a really cool, fun guy to create a temporary shield for nearby enemies. Oh, sorry, nearby allies. If it's for nearby enemies, that'll be fucked up. Switch between two songs. Healing boost, heals, okay.
Healing boost! Move to the beat!
Do I just shoot them as well in order to heal them? Hold on, where are some of my allies? What else is there? Left trigger. Create a short range blast wave to knock your opponent, knock enemies away from you. Okay. Oh, well, too late for that now. So I'm a healing character, so I'm guessing I just shoot my sound waves at them, and then I could... Ah, damn. It always keeps on, switching places over and over.
Prepare to attack.
Okay, so yeah. If I switch weapons, I can do a sonic projectile launcher. Wait, I think that's my weapon. X to wall ride. Okay, so I could ride across walls, that's cool. Some of my team? Come on, guys! We got Tracer... and everyone else, I don't know. No! I know he's Kenshi. Kenshi? Or is it... Genji! Whatever his name was. I know he's like the brother of Panto. So, that's what I remember, at least.
Healing boost!
Hiya!
Healing boost, hiya. And... Hi there.
Hiya!
Hi.
Hi!
Are you just gonna keep saying that?
Hiya!
That's totally not... Speed boost, okay. That's totally not gonna be annoying at all. Alright.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
We need to find you some new tools.
What's wrong with the classics?
Hiya!
I love Hezelhoff!
Alright.
Night Rocker!
Think I should have to work with the
I'm not all that
Hiya.
Excited about this arrangement.
Hiya!
That's gonna be annoying.
Five, four,
I just keep saying hello, 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 hello. One. I need healing. All right.
Capture objective A.
Everyone, move together.
At least he's fast. That's good. Trying to heal you, but unless is it doing damage on the enemy if I do that? Oh, that's an enemy. Okay, how do I heal then? If that's the case. Freeze two songs, healing boost. Do I have to just keep shooting or go next to them? I think I have to be next to them actually. Alright, so yeah. Alright, so just, I think, like, I'm already automatically healing them by just being next to them or something. That's my guess, at least. And whatever I'm doing right now, I'm just shooting the enemy.
That was the sound of science.
I'm not sure if I'm healing them or not. Looks like it is, so... I'm not getting the speed boost now, but...
Up the tempo!
Alright, Lucio is fun, I gotta say.
I've got you in my sights.
Although at the same time, it might be healing me instead. Because I am noticing a difference between my own speed boost and my healing boost. So I'm not even sure if I could heal. Heals nearby allies, so I'm guessing it just heals them.
Time to heal up.
Alright. Okay, so yeah, I just have to be near them and then it'll heals them. Shit! Of course my healing is not good enough to immediately attack these guys. What's that? Creates a temporary shield for nearby allies. Okay, so it's a shield thing.
Heroes never die.
It won't be as good as I say. I feel shit. Sorry. Sorry, I didn't come one time.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
Fucker. All right. I knew you could do it. Alright, get near me in order to heal, I guess. I think I'm being healed by Mercy as well. Oh god! God, Roadhog is fucking like terrifying, especially when he gets the get over here thing! Okay. Although at the same time, I feel like Lucio might be annoying to like fight against, especially with his speed boost. That's fine. Hey, Caters, you need a speed boost? Here, let me follow you. Or not. Whatever. Shit. Alright. Shit, hold on. I'm still hitting myself. Oh my god! Still pretty fast regardless, even without the speed boost! Oh man. Is there a way for me to like see my strengths and weaknesses? I don't know if I can. That's one thing I kinda, I guess, wish they would had is that they had like some sort of scoring system so that, I know that's kinda like bragging to see who's better and who's not, and that's not the, I guess, you know, maybe it's not that bad. Maybe I'll just get used to the fact that there's no point in having a ranking system to see who's better or whatever. Fuck. Got Roadhog. Fuck, and there's Bastion in the middle as well. That's totally gonna be fun, right? Damn, okay. We have not attacked this fucking objective in like forever now. These guys know how to defend it. How the fuck are we supposed to deal with them? Seems like hard mode really is fucking hard. It's even like the new guys, or like our teammates, don't even know how to deal with them. Then again, it could all be my fault, who knows. I don't know. I think I did pretty good there, actually. Play of the game. I'm not sure about everyone else, though, but I did good. I may not be the play of the game, but... Yeah, I'm not the... I don't like the engineer type of character, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna like, what's his name? I don't know what his name is, but whatever this guy's name is, the snowman guy. Hey! I got a lot of healing done. Thanks, guys, for the free likes. Oh my god! And Zanyata, you have to vote for yourself, asshole. Fuck you, Zanyata. Piece of shit. Hey, I at least healed a lot. So even if I'm not doing a good competitive... I'm a pretty offensive as well, I have to say. I feel like I might like Lucio more than Mercy, maybe? Because he at least has the offensive capabilities. But since I don't think he's more reliable when it comes to healing than Mercy. So these are, I'm guessing, the tank characters, or... No, these are the tactical characters, so they're like... maybe that's why I'm not good with Hans, because I'm not good with, like, tacticians or something. Although, I haven't tried... Ooh, ooh la la, hello, miss. Why not?
One shot, one kill.
Okay, provide your team with enemies' locations. Oh, okay, so I can see the enemy, basically. Launch a grapple hook that pulls you towards a ledge. Launch a poison trap or automatic assault rifle. Pull for a long-range sniper rifle. Ooh! So if I aim it like this, it's just an assault rifle. But if I aim it like this... Oh shit, hello. Fuck off, Reaper. I'm trying to train here. Anyways, so if I'm holding it like... Aw, shit. Not a player's fighting a new game. Okay. I was trying to train too a little bit. Oh, fuck. I forgot this timer. That's fine. Not mine. Elapsed time. 0.00 seconds. Yeah, I doubt that. Sorry, estimate time. Lucio's fun. Am I pronouncing his name right? I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing his name right. I hope I am. Correct me if I'm wrong, just in case. Career profile. Let's try that while we're trying to search for a game. Time played. Games won. Nothing. Okay, it doesn't seem like it gives me, like, any characters. I'm guessing because it was an AI mode. And in AI mode, it won't give you, like, a ranking or whatever. But it will give you, like, a ranking if you go to online mode. I don't know. You guys think I'm ready for online mode? I'll try, like, some more games on hard mode. Because I doubt I'm going to be proficient in online mode at all. Is Zenyatta always going to do that, or what? Alright, so what's her name again? Widowmaker? Oh yeah, she's in the trailer. How the fuck did I not recognize her?
One shot. One kill.
And it counts as a sniper rifle, basically. So she has the machine gun aspect and the sniper aspect. Ooh, this is a really cool gun, then. What else can you do? Grapple hook? Ooh, that's fun. Although I can't do it. Oh! What the fuck? The storm orb gained from Zenyatta. Who's shooting me? I can't tell who's shooting me or not. Of course, I can't do that all the time. I can only do it like at a certain ledge.
I've got you in my sights.
Where the fuck are you in my sights then, if you're not gonna... I could try to be a sniper, but I doubt I'm gonna be any good at it. I killed a guy, but I also got damaged a lot in the process. So I feel like she's gonna be a very defensive character. Or not really defensive. Oh, you can also charge the thing too. So like, the longer you charge it, the more powerful it's gonna be. Alright. Let me at least try with her a little bit before we do anything. This is not what I imagine a Hanamura song to be, like techno and shit. Okay, I'm level 3. We have a level 50, so we have at least one experienced guy. One very experienced guy. I'm not sure what the max level is. If it's 99, then that's pretty standard and normal. If it's 50, then... Well, that's pretty normal too, I guess, but at the same time, like... More would've been nice. And she plays a D.Va character. Alright then. No, Genji looks a lot similar to the middle guy next to Soldier and D.Va.
One shot.
Alright.
One kill.
Alright, so R1 is a venom attack, venom spread.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
Alright. Okay. Ready, guys? Can I quick Skype? No, I can't. Fighters of the Storm! It looks like Street Fighter of sorts. Who is that character? Kerrigan? Is this like a Darkstalkers ripoff?
Attack commences.
Only real players play Tekken. What is this crap? Fires of the Storm 2? That's not a real fighting game. Real men play Soul Calibur. Actually, no. Do they play Soul Calibur? I feel like Soul Calibur is the least bit competitive, in it, if anything. Like, Soul Calibur... I don't know. Like, in terms of, like, classifying a lot of casual and hardcore fighting games... It's a lot subjective, but I feel like Soul Calibur is a lot more competitive than Tekken! Hello! Hey, Reaper. Alright, Reaper's down, I think. Oh, well, that's not gonna help me at all. We're just set to keep attacking, I guess. Ooh! That was quick. Damn it, did you really just shield before I get to fully charge mines?
Ooh, this is ridiculous.
Damn it. Ow. Zenyatta just... Jesus fuck. Okay, yeah, Zenyatta's... killing everything.
Let's try that again.
Feels like. Okay. I've only had a sprint option, I think. Nope. Alright, maybe I could shoot from distance? Let's try now. Nope.
You in my sights.
Shit, if only I could, like, aim properly, though. Yeah. Try shooting at a shield guy. Totally gonna help. Oh, fucking Zenyatta! Okay, okay, thanks for the defense, Garrett.
Peace.
Damn it. I killed Zenyatta. Thanks, that's good. Here you go, everyone. Or is that just me? I think that's just me. So, everyone else does not have it, just me, then. Okay, that sucks. Damn it. If only I had a mouse and keyboard, it'd be a lot more easier. I wish my PC was really good. I don't know, I'll get used to shooting with a controller, I feel. Damage shield, really? Oh, holy shit, okay. I don't think it's a one-shot KO. Shit, I'm about to die, Alright, thanks. It's close. Ow, shit. Reaper was, like, close to me, too. That's fine. How many people did he kill us? I think it's just me right now. Hopefully, I'll probably die the least. Alright. I'll try one more time with Widowmaker. I don't think I'm a good sniper, honestly. it's too quiet. Whoa! Oh, that might help me a little bit. Not! No! It makes me an easier target! Ow! Alright, thanks for the cover.
You feel that?
Ow. Ah, shit. I think I'm getting the hang of it a little bit. I just need to practice her a little bit more, and I think I'll be good at sniping if I can. Although, like, against moving enemies, that's gonna be brutal. Well, we're definitely, most certainly in Japan. Okay. I should have grabbed up there instead. If I had headshot them properly, maybe. Damn it, I'm always panicking whenever I pull the trigger. Shield guy, really?
No one.
Oh my god, okay. Maybe I could get up close and personal with the machine gun. No, I can't. I'm not good at sniper. Fuck it, you know what? Fuck it. I'm sorry, Widowmaker, but I tried.
Let's try that again.
Let's try Reaper, why not? Alright. So, Death Blossom, damage all nearby enemies, teleport to a selected target, move fast, and become invulnerable, but you cannot shoot. Okay. Got it. I feel like I need to be really, did I just throw away my guns? Alright, we're taking the objective right now. Ooh! Nice backwards attack. Thanks, Zarya. Or, not Zarya, whoever's healing me. Lucio! Awesome! Alright, awesome. We got this, right? Alright, good job, guys. Here we go. We should have to switch characters, that's all. We need a good Reaper. Oh my god, Reaper is so much fun!
Oh my god. God damn it.
That's fine, dude. There's a guy with voice chat, that's fine. Ooh, unstoppable, bitch! Alright, Bastion, you bastard! Get over here! Oh boy, dunk machine- Oh my god! Oh my god, okay, I love Reaper. He is so much fun. It might be because I'm winning, but he is definitely so much fun. Although, fighting a Reaper with another Reaper. That could be a snore fest. Nice! What's a right bumper again? Teleport to a target location. Okay. Shit. Zarya, okay. I'll go this way. Oh, no, there's not a ladder. Again! Woo! Yes! Alright, guys, I killed one guy before Fucking Bastion, really? It's always Bastion that kills me. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine. Alright, so how is this teleporting thing gonna work?
Finish the job.
He has a badass voice too, I love it. Alright, so... Alright, so that's how you teleport. Oh, that's fun!
From the shadows.
Oh my god, it's so much fun. Where's the enemy that shot me, I think? I think there's an enemy that shot me, I don't know. Whatever, healing pack. Not really needed, but... Alright.
Soldier 76, reporting for duty.
Fuck! Bastion! Fucking hell, Bastion! Piece of shit! Damn it. I got killed by... Oh, Bastion baited me so badly. That guy's gonna be annoying to deal with, because he's always like a... I feel like he's a tank, and a... He's like the combination of like a tank and a... killing machine. I know, right? Did that guy say Bastion is cheap? What's a triangle again? Alright, killed Reaper. Who killed, who's healing me? Oh, fuck. That's fine, that's fine. Is that a healing move? I hope it is. It doesn't heal me that much, but that's fine. Alright, triangle is damage all nearby enemies, okay. So, as soon as I get to Bastion, BAM! Where the fuck is he? Hey there, Bastion. Have a piece of my triangle button! Fuck. Damn it! I thought that would work, too! Am I still damaged? Okay, hold on, let me see. Okay, so it's just an all-around attack, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, basically. I feel like that's gonna only be good if, I'm surrounded by enemies! Oh shit, okay.
Come on.
Alright. Alright, that's fine. What the fuck? Hey, asshole! Damn it! He killed me before I teleported! Okay. So I'm still vulnerable, especially if I'm just standing there and... Okay, okay. You gotta be more careful next time. So yeah, because Helix rockets have long cooldown, you can- that's not me though. Soldier 676 might be like... the most- oh shit, not Zhonya again! Alright, I'm avoiding her, if I can. Where's the attacking position again? Oh fuck me, I'm getting lost in this like... temple of time. Oh, that's not an enemy.
You in my sights.
That's not our... That's an ally, though. That's not an enemy.
Pass into the iris.
Fucking hell, soldier. Damn it, soldier! I'm awfully sucking with the Reaper now. I feel like once you dominate with Reaper, then he is so much... fun to like unleash hell upon. Alright.
Die, die.
Just shit.
60 seconds remaining.
Damn it. The problem with, you're not completely invincible. So, you're kind of basically. Even though you're kind of invincible, you're still vulnerable. Not vulnerable, like, you're still, visible to the enemy attacks, so. It's only good for, like, getting in, if you want. Move faster and become, but you cannot shoot. That sucks. Alright, that's fine. At least that's a good way to, like, get to opponents. And once it's done, then you can- ooh! I healed a little bit, I think. I get Zhonya. Zhonya. Can I shoot, like, long range as well? Fucking Bastion, you asshole! Oh my god, you have a shield! Damn it! Damn it! It was Roadhog that killed me. There's no way we could do this. We got one base, so that's definitely a huge improvement than before, where we just didn't get a base at all. Reaper's fun, at least. I like Reaper. But, oh god, we got our asses handed to us so badly. I'm noticing it feels like the same team as before. Hey, Foxy Unicorn. That's the play of the game, guys! Her dying. That was really the play of the game? That kinda sucks. Oh, that's fine. I'll give, like, points to, the healer.
Thank you.
The healer is definitely definitely like rewards like poisons automatically, I feel. Because healers are always like the best team players ever. Alright, I think that's a good enough match to try out. At least the majority of the characters we can try out. So with the next recording session, sorry, not the next recording session, with the next part, we're gonna be tackling through online. Oh god, I feel like that's gonna be the part where I'm just gonna get my ass handed no matter what. I got my ass handed to hard CPU, so there's no way I doubt that I'm gonna survive real life character, real life players. I don't know, we'll see. We'll be right back with the next episode of Overwatch. Stay tuned.